Hello, and this is another video on how to Mac. In this video, I will show you how to pin websites in Safari, which is a new feature that was introduced in Mac OS X El Capitan. So the first thing I will do is simply launch that application. And as you can see, I have a few tabs open already. And so let's say you are visiting some websites. Maybe you're on the New York Times and want to keep yourself healthier, or maybe you like to follow the latest in tech news. And sometimes you want to just simply open up those websites without waiting for the website to load. Well, that is when the pin sites feature comes in handy. And what you will do is simply click on the tab that you have open and drag it to the left side of the browser. And as you can see, this tab sort of shrinks and it shows maybe an icon or a logo, and that's now this website is pinned into the web browser. So if I go to any other website here, such as Apple or maybe even my favorites, and I want to go back to CNET, it'll act as if it's just a regular open tab and always be open. And I can have several sites pinned in here, so I'll do the same with apple.com. Simply click on it and push it over to the left side of your browser, and I'll probably do that to the New York Times. Whoops. And you can also reorder your tabs simply by clicking on them and dragging them. And to unpin your websites, you simply click on that pinned site and sort of drag it to the right, just like that. So hopefully this quick video helps users who want to pin websites in the Safari web browser on your Mac. Thank you for watching this.